U.S. stock index futures, they're in the red this Thursday morning after Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross said China and the U.S. are not close to striking a trade deal. Investors also taking in a monetary policy decision by the European Central Bank, the ECB keeping its rates unchanged on Thursday, adding it expects to keep them at current levels through the summer and longer if necessary. Meanwhile, in the forex market, the euro-dollar's worry begin. That's under pressure. The British pound-U.S. dollar pair, that's under pressure as well, while the dollar-yen, that sees a rebound. The Australian dollar-U.S. dollar pair sees the downside prevail, and that's in focus. The pair breaking below a rising trend line and remains capped by its moving averages. Short positions below 0.7125 are favored, with targets at 0.7075 and 0.7055 in extension. The Bitcoin dollar, meanwhile, sees the downside prevail as long as 35.99 is the resistance, the pivot point at that figure. While in precious metals, gold under pressure and in focus, gold remains on the downside, capped by its declining moving averages. Short positions below 1283.50 are favored, with targets at 1276.50 and 1274 in extension. While silver, that's under pressure. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange on this a Thursday morning. I'm James Swinney.